Greetings, YouTube, and welcome back to A Little Bit of Time with the Woodland Fox. Today, I want to tell you about, let me ask you a question. Have you ever tried to help somebody out and gotten really screwed? Well, there's this thing out there called the Carpman Triangle, and I guess it's been documented for a long time about how people who want to help people get screwed, and it works like this. Here we have an attacker and a victim, and the victim cries for help. So along comes a rescuer, and the rescuer attacks the former attacker, saving the victim. Do you know how most cops get killed in this country? It's on domestic abuse calls. And what happens is the former victim becomes an attacker and goes after the rescuer, and the former attacker becomes a witness. Basically, what happens is these women that are getting beat on grab the cop's gun and shoot them. But it happens in a lot of other places in life. Flip-flopping around, chaos in relationships, drama, gossip, etc. If we want to help people out, we really need to help them help themselves. Then they're responsible for the outcomes. Yeah. That's what I've learned. Thanks for tuning in.